Last week, we built a campsite. This week, we're going to upgrade it with a crafting canopy. Let's get moving! We're going to start by digging up an 8x8 section of dirt and replacing it with a layer of gravel. Then we're going to lay some wood frame blocks down just to level everything out. I'm also going to leave a 6x6 section of wood frame blocks in the middle just to help line everything up. In each of the corners, we're going to place some storage. I prefer to use the writable storage box just because I like the way it looks. Next, grab some 2.5 centimeter corrugated metal pillars from the creative menu and place them 2 blocks tall on top of the storage. After that, set them to advanced and rotate them until they line up like shown. Connect each pillar. On two opposite sides, we're going to double up on the pipes near the corners, just like you see here. This is so our canopy roof has something to hold on to, but it still gives us the full 6x6 area to work with on the inside. Connect another row of pipes on the next available block, then close in the area around the corners. Take some awning blocks and change the shape to awning corner full. Place one in each corner, then use awning ramp sheets to close in the sides. Change the shape to awning sheet, set it to advance, and rotate it until it sits like so, and use that to close the roof. I like to place the workbench, forge, and chemistry station in the corners. We'll add the cement mixer in a bit, but for now, it's time to add a little bit of spice. Open the creative menu and search for pallets and grab a mixture of them. I also like to include other things like firewood, trash bags, bedrolls, and maybe a lantern or two. Now, when it comes to decorating the place, I don't have a single set order I go by. Instead, I just like to play around with it. Toss a few things down, take a look, and if I don't like it, I'll rip them up and go again. Just mix them up and you'll be able to make it look awesome. To finish it up, we'll find a nice spot around the back to place the cement mixer. And there you have it, one simple crafting canopy all ready to go. If you enjoyed this build, let me know in the comments, and if you'd like to see more content like this, consider subscribing. Thanks everyone, have a great week.